everyone, to the Student Performing Arts Acapella Palooza here at Jacob Heaven tonight.
Awesome crowd. We're so excited to have you all here with us tonight. It's actually been a little while since we've had a traditional Jacob Heaven Palooza because of the small minor pandemic. But we're back and better than ever.
That's right. Our groups on Villanova's campus have overcome a lot in the last 2 years, and I'm sure are incredibly happy to be back in the space that makes us feel like we're at home. I know that they have done a lot of work over these past few months to get ready for tonight.
Yeah, so a little bit about us. Ryan and I are probably Acapella's biggest fans here on campus, and these groups have time and time again shown their immense dedication and talent to performing for us.
That's right. It's nice to see a crowd here tonight of supporters to cheer on our groups from faculty and parents and alumni and students alike. We would be remiss if we did not thank today's sponsor, Villanova Student Performing Arts, specifically our ride or dies, Christine Mass, George Pinchot, and Ben Solkowski. We appreciate you guys. You are the best.
So before we begin, please ensure you identify the emergency exits, and if you need to open any throat lozenges, please do so before the performance because the sound will distract other audience members and the performers. So without further ado, I believe it's time for us to bring up our first performance.
That's right, Victoria. Up first, we have the Supernovas.
That's right, give it up for the Supernovas!
The Supernovas are Villanova's oldest co-ed acapella group, and they are fresh off of a performance at the ICCA quarterfinals, where they placed second and took home 3 awards. The first one was Outstanding Arrangement, and that went to Madeline Wujek. Outstanding Choreography went to Emily Kavanaugh, and Outstanding Vocal Percussion went to Ryan Hartman.
This is all very exciting, but Ryan, what comes next for them?
That's right, so they are heading to the semifinals on March 25th. Victoria, that's next weekend, right?
Yeah, so best of luck to them. So their set is titled Delirium, and what that means is up to you, the audience, to decide. And also, you can stream their single Evergreen now on Spotify. Just search up the Supernova.
And with that, let's give the Supernovas a warm welcome as they kick off Palooza 2022 with their set, Delirium!
Oh! Yeah. Heal our blues.
Just in your wildest dreams.
Be on the lookout out for some power fundraising tomorrow.
That's right. Victoria, do you want to give that Venmo out one more time?
Yes, sir. It is BE+FDM, and you can Venmo them.
And feel free to stop by anytime tomorrow, make a donation, join in on the fun. Masks are required because the Be Positive Heroes will be joining us in here.
I absolutely cannot wait. I'll be there the full 12 hours. So, Ryan, who do we have up next?
Great question, Vicky B. Up next, we have Nothing But Trouble. NBT is one of the all-female acapella groups here on campus. They're really sweet gals, and every time I watch them perform, I can tell that they're having a blast and love performing with each other.
Definitely. These ladies always bring out some sweet tunes.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Nothing But Trouble!
I didn't mean for you to get hurt, so
Yes, fantastic
such
job.
Talented women.
Yeah. So good. One more time for NBT, everyone.
You know, NBT kind of reminds me of Disney's Next Big Thing.
Oh my god. You have unlocked a core memory of mine, Victoria. All of Disney NBT's people are now famous artists, right?
Yeah, like Camila Cabello, Jordan Fisher, Alessia Cara.
Truly all unforgettable, just like NBT here at Villanova.
Hey, Ryan, we have one minor problem.
Oh, what's the issue?
Oh, no issue, it's just one of the groups is minor problem. That one didn't catch, that's okay. Minor problem is one of our other incredible co-ed a cappella groups, and I think they're ready. Everybody, welcome minor problem.
Safe with Thank you.
the Haze, ladies and gentlemen. Man, there is no other group on campus that does the Aquabops quite like the Haze.
I know, great Aquabops and great choreography. Ryan, who do we have up next?
A group that is close to many of our hearts, the Villanova Spires are up next. The Spires are one of Villanova's all-male acapella groups and have been around on campus since 1961, which makes them the oldest acapella group here.
We love the Spires.
We do. Being a group with such longevity, they are a campus staple, and many of you have definitely had singing Valentine delivered to you by them, probably at 8 in the morning, too. Everyone, give it up to Villanova's biggest gym protein groupies and some of the nicest guys in the world, the Villanova Spires!
Feel the way. To smile. Thank you.
Victoria, we are probably winding down the evening, correct?
Yeah.
What do we have next?
We have two groups left, and as for what's coming up next, myth has it that sirens sing so beautifully and lure sailors to them, which is pretty true for anybody who listens to the Villanova Sirens.
Lucky for us, we are excited for them to soothe us with their lovely tunes. The Sirens are one of Villanova's all-female a cappella groups here on campus.
Yep. So everyone, please welcome the lovely Villanova Sirens.
Yeah. Does it hurt so much to lose my mind? Thank you. Take care.